That's a lot of dark matter you got there, new kid. Come on over and see me sometime. Don't you feel different now? Good, you just let the dark matter flow.
Kids on his team. We'll make a note of it, but for now, that's the rule.
Hey, need a weapon? I'm not so good with magic myself. Kick ass, new kid! Got weapons here.
After Kyle's embarrassing defeat, the High Druid revealed that Stan had cast a banned endless winter spell. Magic far beyond his primitive mind. He must be stopped. This is Marshwalker territory, Cartman. You don't belong here. Fuck you. I'm the Grand Wizard. I belong everywhere. We'll see about that.
You're goddamn right we're gonna see about it!
Now, my lords, let's keep this civil.
Keep it civil?
You think you're better than the Ruse? Your rules are bullshit, and I'm gonna take you down and prove it! New kid, hello? Dude, we can't just stand here all day. Please pick something.
So, what do we got here, Felish?
Nice, very nice.
Oh, hell yeah! And then some other stuff!
Is that all? You guys are so fucked.
Marsh giants! Marsh suckers!
Elusive shadow! Cold aura!
It won't help!
Just fucking give up, Cartman!
What the fuck? A plus 10! Marshwalker ambush!
Ow!
You'll get it next time.
It's bullshit that Carmen gets all the new kids on his team. Now, Kyle, any rule changes are for the trial.
Time to set a battle plan.
The magic axe said the barbarian king can fell even the mightiest warriors with only one blow. Those who hope to oppose the Mars Rocker leader must pass the test of strength if they hope to challenge the barbarian to combat, which is a new rule that we've all agreed makes sense. Let's keep it clean, fellas, and follow procedure.
You really think you can take on the test of strength? Good luck. Kicking your ass is gonna feel so good.
So, what do we got here, Phyllis?
Check this out. Oh, hell yeah! And these cards here! Is that all? You guys are so fucked. Proximity shields! Time loop thingy! Blocking blast! Elusive shadow! Whatever.
That's the end of our trial. Now go beat each other up!
Okay, Butter said if you pass the same test as Stan did, you'll be able to power yourself up. So get on it, new kid!
Wow, I guess everyone's here looking for supplies, huh? This is where Stan completed his test of strength. Go talk to his Uncle Jimbo. He can tell you what to do.
We can't get any groceries or sundries.
You gotta help us. You're the only store still open.
We're so hungry, we need food. Do you have any food?
Settle down, everyone. One at a time, you're all acting crazy. It's a snowstorm. It's not the apocalypse.
The end is nigh, everyone. It's the apocalypse. Repent before it's too late.
Hey, what do you want, kid? Can't you see we're busy?
Wait your turn.
Oh, you're one of Stan's friends. Are you here about that quest I gave him? Tell you what. Help me supply these hoarders, and you can get the same deal Stan got. Just find a few things for me, and I'll give you whatever you want. I need you to find me some lavender dryer sheets. Lavender, not that fresh linen crap they sell.
If I was there, I wouldn't let myself get my ass kicked by some Gaylord holding up little pieces of metal. I mean, that's just me, though.
You scratch my back, I'll scratch yours. Oh boy, I can smell those babies from inside the box. Thanks, kid. Now, here's the next thing I need you to find. That Butter's Creamy Goo stuff seems to be popular. Go get some of that and bring it back.
The search.
Bullshit!
Our armor is untouchable.
You okay now? But I worry.
Bringing the pay.
Hooey, that's creamy as all get out. Nice work, kid. Now, here's the next thing I need you to find. Do you know what a chip Pokemon is? Me neither, but people will pay good toilet paper for them. Go get me one.
Yep, that kid's definitely got an advantage.
You should see yourself.
Okay, that one was kind of bullshit.
I can't even tell who's on whose side.
Oh, nuts! I don't think so. Ha! Oh, no! Ugh! Ow! Ouch! Oh, no! I'm losing.
I got $5 on the kid in the funny hat.
Ah! What?
Oh, nice one.
That's good teeth.
Owie.
Ow, what? Oh, no!
Eat.
Break your knee.
Damn, that looks like it hurt.
$10 on that other funny hat.
Try again.
Too rough.
Ugh.
Eek.
Wah! Fuck me, I hurt bad.
Ah, bye-bye.
Fuck! Fucking four thieves.
I can't even tell who's on whose side.
If they're blocking the front, you hit them from the back. It's not rocket science.
What?
Oh, player one. They almost had you.
$10 on that other funny hat kid.
Look at this.
I can't even tell who's on whose side.
Dare?
You got the goods yet, new kid? Thanks for helping me, kid. And for your reward, you can use my porta potty anytime you want. You're welcome.
We have some good kids in this town.
Oh, that wasn't really what I imagined out of that test, but you did it. Well done.
A little Christmas present just for you. This will be our little secret.
Thanks again, new kid.
Thanks for your help.
You can sure fetch quests like the best of them. Have an upgrade. We can do this all day, as long as you've got the toilet paper. Fantastic. Good luck with the rest of your journey.